cold start of the Bronco. We got a good bit of snow here finally. Actually, this is the most snow at one time we've had in a long time. You can see down at the end of the driveway, turned a little too close and it's coming in the Cummins and it's stuck. I don't know if you can see that. So, get Bronco going up, warmed up, and pull it out. Cherokee's buried over there.